Hello everyone, welcome to this Liverpool Fan TV. This is post-match reaction for our game against Everton. Liverpool 1 and Everton 0. What a great game. Not really, but what a great result. I am ecstatic. I don't know, I screamed Origi, I don't know, 700 times already. Look, I didn't do the pre-match because I was sad about our midweek performance, and I thought, okay, if we score 3-4-0, that will cheer me up. But I was wrong. I was totally wrong. The scrappy 1-0 win, what I really needed, it boosted me up. I love you. I love you, Liverpool. I really do. It was such a great game. Right now, I am feeling over the moon. And I just want to give 10 on 10 to every single player. And 11 on 10 for our cop and crossbar. The cross... I'm very happy, man. I'm really very happy, man. Don't want to talk about game a lot. It was a good performance from us, and I don't know, other than Everton and other rival fans, I think we deserved a win. The Origi, they hit the crossbar, and I thought, oh, this could be the moment that it becomes a draw rather than win. But Origi had different idea. Origi, you are beauty. You really are. And Klopp touched on that Funes Mori, a challenge on him which stalled his career a little. He damaged his ankle, and justice served well, 95th minute. And I do remember Pickford saying that he will not repeat mistake of Alisson, which he did against Leicester. That he said that he will not do something like that, and after that he has mistake 4-5 errors. He done 4-5, and especially at Kop End and 95th minute. I love you, Pickford. I love you. And it's a stunning feeling. I don't know how to tell. It feels like we have won the cup or something like that. I know it's a long way for Premier League season, but it feels like a, I don't know, morale boosting victory. I don't know what to say, really. I'm just happy guy. Talking about match, we started brilliantly, but we did not apply the finishing touch, and then Alisson, save from Alisson of Gomez, was excellent. That is the, I kept on saying every week that the save from him is best I have ever seen, but this was excellent block. I don't remember any goalkeeper of Liverpool era in long time doing that. And goal line clearance from Gomez was also excellent. I thought Gomez was excellent in the full game, and he threw Erik Karlsson out of the pitch. That was great. I do not like that guy. I don't know, he's getting dirty. Erik Karlsson, whatever his name is, Everton striker. I think he's learning from Neymar, who was set in the week, in the midweek, same way Erik Karlsson tried to copy his idol Neymar, but he failed tremendously, and we won 1-0. Doug Silva said that they did not deserve a win. They are lucky. 7 times he said lucky to us. We don't care. We really don't care. I'm over the moon. I look, the 94th winner of Mane was superb, I think, a couple of season back. But this was Origi doing it to them, and especially against Pickford, is God. It's God. I am buzzing, and you can judge by the video that I am very, very happy. Look, I still prefer game against United over Everton. But Everton is not far away from United. If we beat Everton, it's a great feeling. It's great feeling, especially... Yeah, you just need to look at their fans channel. It will be amazing. They will keep on saying that we are lucky, we are prick, or all those stuff. But we don't care. We won. And one more thing that we are to Manchester City. We are not going away. As I said in the last video, we are not going away. We will be on your heels. We'll make you honest. If you slip, we're gonna pick your spot. So, great job by Liverpool. Do you really want player ratings? I think everyone deserves 10 on 10, as I've already said that. But for me, Alisson was man of the match. Origi for obvious reason, but Alisson. The save and from Gomez, and the ball he took out of toe of Walcott was excellent. And in the last moment for the kickoff, he made a better angle for Trent. So overall, Harrison was excellent. We have paid heavy bucks for two of our players, and both are showing their worth. It was his 8th or 9th clean sheet. I think 9th clean sheet. He deserved all of it. Whatever plaudits he gets, he deserves all of it. Guys, we are just 2 points away from City, and we are having blinder of a season, and now we have best defensive record in the Premier League. So enjoy that, enjoy the moment. I know every single one of Reds fan will be jumping up and down like me. Enjoy, guys. I will be doing pre-match video for Burnley tomorrow. Enjoy, then bye-bye.